Two ways to check laptop details very easily.